Brooke Mueller, ex-wife of Charlie Sheen, probably had a lot on her mind when she was dressing up for the Halloween event. What with having an alcoholic ex-husband who's on a winning spree? You're likely to feel you've lost everything, even your sense of style, or just, you know, your sense. Otherwise, is there any explanation for wearing a sheer top without a bra, and then standing like that? We don't know if that outfit was very Halloween-y, but it sure was scary. So kudos on that, Brooke, winning!